That's three. Woo!
You almost lost touch.
It's a battle of the sexes right now. It's a battle of the sexes.
She saw, she really saw what side my bread was buttered on. She was like, oh, I'm no fool. My man ain't no fool.
Wait.
This
first of all, about that with Lala. She actually loves him. Willow ain't got shit, honestly. He got no ring.
He got enough to keep her happy.
That's about it.
As long as he got enough bread.
It's the battle of the sexes right now. The battle of the sexes right now.
You're going to win.
Talk about it.
I'm mellow like the jersey.
There you go. Yeah.
I bet you were wrong.
What's going on right now, son? You facilitated something. Yo, Robbie better marry this girl. You better marry this girl, Robbie.
Robbie,
how you gonna?
Wait a minute. Let's stop for a minute.
You're looking, but you're not observing.
When you met me, I was living by myself, paying my rent, sure my daughter had everything, and still never wanted for money.
And still
had enough to take you out.
But was I with you? Did I make my own? Yeah, you did. But that added security.
You like that?
What is going on right now?
Excuse me. Can I just butt in real quick?
I met you. You didn't.
Let me tell you how great a black woman is.
Okay, I gotta hear this.
She won't. This is being documented.
I like his reaction.
Gotta go home. All right, yeah, okay.
I got you, Shamel.
Next time you need some money, I'm gonna show you potential for greatness. I got this documented. You don't have to ask me, exactly. Because you know what? Because I know when you're struggling.
Yeah, but I
see when you're struggling.
And she know what you're struggling.
Exactly.
I never struggled, though.
It doesn't.
Are you struggling?
Yo, Never nothing. I never asked for anything.
Yeah.
And you know what?
Oh my God.
Wait a minute. Because before you, you want me to really take it down? Hold on. Wait a minute. Because before I met you, I had females coming to the crib, buying food, cooking food, cleaning my house. I didn't have to worry about that.
So I was good.
And they was jump offs. I had jump offs because they wanted to be around the kid. They said, yo, we gonna do for the kid. And they did for the kid.
Yo, he going in right now, son. This nigga going in right now.
Even though I have my own money to do my own thing,
I didn't have to do all that to get you.
You didn't have to do
it.
Did you still have jump off afterwards? No. Instagator. Let's play Taboo. We got to play Taboo right now.
It got too real.
It got too real, G. She an instigator. You an instigator.
I'm a big show.
She an instigator, son.
Cause she's so good. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Instigator. Instigator.
When they get a little white, they get a little white.
You, what's your name? You just have a lot of money.
You. I got.
She said you was 100.
But I was still a kid. I was still a kid.
Still a kid.
She said you was 100.
My man said I was still a kid.
Let's go.
Alright, we gotta play Taboo right now. We gotta go. We gotta play Taboo right now. Yo, he was going in. Instigator. Instigator.
He's a thousand in now. I had the millionaire. I had the money. Whoa! I
didn't. Oh, she ride it. She ride it for the women.
Wait, she ride it for the women, son.
Hold up. Yo, you ride it for the women hard. She ride it for the women hard.
You still chose.
That's exactly what she said.
Hello.
Because
we have some magical motherfuckers.
You want to get technical when I mention
you.
Jerry, get this. We kicking a fucking ass.
Talk about it, son.
No, I don't even know, baby.
Talk about it. Syracuse.
You see me? Yo, man, free the boys,
man. I chose to rock with you better than not getting in here.
Don't get because he's a thousand.
Yo, G, what you
facilitate?
Good word, G, facilitate it.
Okay, well, let's put it this way.
Yo, G, what's going on right now, G?
You wouldn't dare go against that choice right now.
Yo, G, you make history every time, G. You make history every time. You make history every time.
Instigator.
Yo, Robin, you better marry her.
Wait, I just want to say one thing.
You better make sure you marry her, boy.
But wait, I just want to say one thing. This cake is delicious. You want to know why? Because the black woman is fucking majestical.
Yo! Yo!
Yo, you heard?
Hold it down.
Yo, you heard?